Josh is a star. There aren't many of them. He's tough on crime, loves our military, loves our vets, and he's 100% pro Second Amendment. Not bad. And we need Josh in the Senate. By the way, Josh, where's Josh? Josh, our next senator, where is he? It's going to be a great senator. And he wants to see a major tax cut. I think I can speak for him, right?